Hello everyone, this is Rob, and welcome back to Media Awareness and a reaction video to Julian Lennon's Lucky Ones from his album Jude and for 2022 with a new video for the song Lucky Ones, it looks like. It's just popped up on my YouTube feed, and I'm a huge Julian Lennon fan. I've always loved his material all throughout his career. So I'm curious as to what the song sounds like. If you are a viewer of my channel, you will know that the sound quality you're hearing on your end is not good. It is going from my speaker through my microphone to you. So below in the description, you'll find a link to this video. That way you can enjoy the sound quality on your own system at home and in a good environment, as opposed to having to listen to poor sound quality simply because I'm presenting it here to react to it. I have not heard this song. I have not seen this video. I'm not going to be watching the video at the moment. I will watch the video, though, privately. I do know that a lot of work was put into the video to sort of symbolize unity among mankind in our day and age, which we sadly need. So, I would really like everyone to share this video of mine, as well as share Julian's video, Lucky Ones. Because with what we're going through in our country alone, let alone the world as a whole, we need unity. We need everyone to come together and really kind of just get along, and at least make the effort to get along. So it gives me great pleasure to present this to you. I do hope that this video is not flagged. If it is, I apologize. However, I'm hoping it's not. And I'm hoping that you enjoy my first reaction to Julian Lennon's Lucky Ones. As I said, I haven't heard this before. I am going to be adding this CD to my Amazon wishlist because I'm, like I said, I'm a huge Julian Lennon fan. I always have been, and without further ado, Julian Lennon's Lucky Ones, my first reaction.
Don't wanna let go of all of my intuition. I need a sign that love is blind. I feel a change is coming. I know a new revolution's knocking on my door. I feel a change is coming. So strong, it might not be.
Oh yeah. so perfect. Wow. Julian Lennon once again knocking out of the park with an amazing song that I regret not hearing previously. Lucky Ones. This I love Julian so much. He always delivers with his material, and you know, in his career he's had to overcome a lot of obstacles, and he always manages to put out quality music. I have most of his CDs actually, and I'll be adding this one because I didn't realize it existed until just now when this came up on my feed. So I hope you enjoyed my reaction to Julian Lennon's Lucky Ones from the album Jude. I would urge you all to seek this album out in one way, shape, or form. I'm going to be looking at the CD for myself personally. And if you like my channel and like what I do here, consider becoming a subscriber and become part of my YouTube family. I'd love to have you. Also, look in the description below. You'll find a link to my Facebook where you can contact me directly if you'd like, with any comments, suggestions, feedback of any sort, anything that you don't necessarily want to leave in a comment, but you're also welcome to comment. Like this video, please share it with a friend, enemy, animal, you know, whatever. It's almost Halloween, so may as well include the ghosts and goblins, and because, you know, we all gotta spread the word of the, you know, music being a uniting force amongst all, whether we're human or not. So spread it around. And there's a link to my Patreon in the description, and it's almost up and running, you can check out the perks I offer there. However, you still cannot sign up. That will be remedied shortly, so I will keep you posted on that as well. This is Rob once again with Media Awareness, and thank you for watching this reaction to Julian Lennon's Lucky Ones, an amazing song. Share this with everyone you can, the actual video itself, especially with the superb sound quality that it offers. And please offer my, please also share my reaction to it, as I am thoroughly blown away. Wow, this made my day today. Thank you so much, Julian. Well, this is a wonderful Saturday evening, and I will talk to you all soon. Have a great night. Bye.